How are things? I was a man. Now it seems ever since I had the passion.
I'm in this bounce house. I cannot climb over this thing here, y'all. It's like I just keep sliding down. I'm taller than this thing and can't even climb over it. Gigi! Come on! Hi guys, so we're walking on the trail while Gigi is driving her birthday present that we got her. We got her like a little convertible Mercedes so that she can drive. Gigi! You're going in the grass.
Go ahead, push it. Push it with your foot. She don't want to do it.
Ooh, you're such a great driver, G. Gigi, you can't daydream and drive, baby. Oh. not funny. Daddy says she drives like mommy. Look at her just turning the steering wheel on crazy. Gigi, say hi, baby. Gigi. Gigi, say hi. My little muffin. Steer, honey. Beep the horn. Oh, you see those gnats? Hi guys, so we are having some lunch. Blue! We're having some lunch right now, just grabbing, well, I'm getting a burger and Tuella's getting a shrimp burger and our little mama is coloring. Say hi! Say cheese! Coloring up a little storm. Oh, that's so pretty. What color is that you're using? What color? Blue. Yeah. Want to use red?
Red.
Yeah, red. Can you show mommy the yellow one?
Yellow.
Yeah. Can you show mommy the green one?
Green.
Yes, you're so smart, my little muffin. So yes, that's what we're doing, and then we're going to go home and, you know, probably chill before we get ready for the wedding. I'm trying to decide if I want to film like a get ready with me, like if I'll have time to film that, like for wedding edition, since, you know, I'm gonna get all glam and dolled up. And here are my nails, guys. I love this color. Ooh, so pretty. He did such a great job. I've been hopping from nail salon to nail salon for over a year since we moved here, because I would like go somewhere and then not be happy and then never go back and then go somewhere else. So I've probably literally been to like 12 to 15 different nail salons. But I think I found my nail tech and the salon, because their pedicure, oh, so amazing. I love their pedicures. And he did my nails really good, and he did not rush, and he did exactly what I wanted. So yes, blue on your finger, here's a napkin. You're welcome, my muffin.
Green.
Say
green.
Hi, Terrell.
Hi, Terrell.
Red. Here's our friend Terrell.
Red,
yeah. They won't see G. Show G.
I showed G already. Hey, baby.
That's purple. It's blue, I think.
Yeah, that's blue. She already.
But it's close to purple. It's like violet.
She already told them all her like colors.
Blue.
Crayons.
Blue.
That's my little love.
Blue.
And that's my big love. These fries are really good. And y'all know I've been so out of the loop with vlogging. I ate before I showed you. I got the cheesy sliders, and Terrell got the shrimp.
What?
Spicy shrimp burger.
Color. It's okay.
Yeah, baby. Wipe hands. Wipe your hands off. Good girl. Want some fries? Want some fruit fries? Busy at work coloring? Okay. Mommy got it. Oh, here. You want to... Let me move it so it's not covering your crayons. Good, honey?
Good.
The artiste is at work.
Pretty.
Very pretty picture, baby.
Here's my profile.
You're welcome.
My bad.
Uh-oh. Hold on, mommy. Get it. Here you go. Good burger, baby? Here you go, baby. You done coloring? Ready to go?
Go.
Ready to go?
Go.
Ready to get in the car? Ready to get in the car, baby? Hey guys, so now we are on our way to the wedding. So we're all dressed and everything, and so here's the makeup. And then I'm just wearing this leopard printed maxi dress, and little Gigi is wearing a leopard dress, and Daddy's wearing leopard shoes. Coordinating. Hey guys, so we're at the wedding right now, and wait, let me show y'all Gigi and Terrell.
Good?
Here's your Gigi. Gigi, do ballerina, show your pretty dress. Ooh. Pretty. I know. Me and my little mini me. Maxi dress. Ballerina. Go G. 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 Look at her following her eyes. Uh-oh, Cam got the outfit. We see you, Cam. So we left the wedding and we are about to head home. So we hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Hold on, talk to y'all's friend. Hey honey, you haven't talked to them all day.
What's up, them? Wait, look at this.
No, that's what you're looking
no,
at.
No, you know. Wait, let me see what my. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's that one. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, nah. Yeah, I'm trying to look for some food spots so we can go find something. Yeah, we hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I probably wasn't in it a lot, but y'all be wanting to see G anyway.
No, they be wanting to see you. Nah, they probably don't see be wanting to see me.
Nah, y'all can see
Because you can
G.
see me on my channel.
Y'all can see us. Y'all like seeing G. I like seeing G.
I know. I'm muffin is so funny.
So, yeah. I guess we'll holler in 5 years.
Yeah. Not funny. Yeah, we're trying to figure out what we want to eat. We ate at the wedding, but I don't know, just get something before we go home. But it's late and there are not a lot of places open here late, actually. Like, yeah, there really aren't, besides fast food and stuff. So he's looking on his phone trying to find a place. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog and enjoyed seeing little Gigi. She is legit a child, like a kid. She's not a baby anymore. It's so crazy because, you know, Terrell and I were talking about it and I'm like, can you believe that Gigi is a full-blown child? She's not a baby. Like, she's independent. She loves to just play on her own and do her own little thing. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I know you guys haven't seen us vlogging in a while, so I hope you guys like the vlog, and until next time, bye.